And I respected that. And it takes me back to then. I see the same thing going on. We're talking about property rights. And like I said, my late colleague, so property rights is sacred. So given that, I don't want to be in the way not using the property rights, not using the property. It sounds like there's a lot of money put into it already. It sounds like there's we go back, way back, sounds like. And as far as I know, it seems that everything is in order. I feel like the county manager has done his job, planning and zoning have done their job, county attorney has done his job. So given that, Mr. Chairman, I'm go ahead and move that we approve this particular item that's before us.
Okay. I'll second the motion. And I do feel similar to what Mr. Shirley has stated. You know, up north, you know, we're in need of community development. We are in need of development up north. I really wish, you know, businesses would come over and say, hey, I want to open up a convenience store, any business, rather than for us, for our people to go to Gallup to purchase food, whatever is needed. You know, they have to travel to Gallup, Flagstaff, Farmington. You know, we're in need of economic development. That was somebody like Mr. Sendall would, you know, say, hey, you know, I'd like to open up a store or whatever is needed up there. And you know, I feel the same way, you know, we can't deny progress. This place, you know, there's a lot of progress taking place. Go to Phoenix. Every day there's development. The freeways are being expanded. Go to Flagstaff, Albuquerque. That place is growing. And we can't be in our way of, you know, somebody wants to expand. So with that, I'm going to second the motion. We'll go ahead and call for the question right now. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed. The ayes have it, two in favor and opposed. Okay, item three. Consent item, Mr. Winger.
Mr. Chairman, the consent agenda consists of items A through C, and we recommend approval.
Move that we approve, sir.
There's a motion to approve. Go ahead and second the motion. Questions, comments?
Mr. Chairman.
Mr. Winger.
I believe there was somebody that wanted to address item C. Is that correct?
Only if I need to. I was told that I needed to show up to speak to it.